Hey, have you ever found yourself wishing there was a way to automatically start LD Player and run Operation Recorder without having to do it manually every single time? Well, in this video, we're going to explore a solution to this problem by using Task Scheduler to auto-start LD Player and run Operation Recorder. If you want to know how to create an operation recorder, you can watch this video